different things that we'd see, and he just enjoyed the countryside. You could just see the gleam in his eye that he was a happy man here, and everything else is just trivial.
Towards the end, I used to talk to him. Sue would hold the phone to his ear, and I'd say to Ronnie,